us at the end of the line. In a minute after tower, no single for some time. Now contours were rising, above the trees, trouble at the depots, we all agree. Blues balloon at night, the seats this morning, near the end of the line. The colonel was running hard, double quick time, making tracks. They've done some real damage, death those camps all stride the tracks. But now the fun was over and the damage done. It was time to be leaving before the setting sun. Our plan was to get away before the end of the line. There amongst the trees, means of our escape. Into the balloon camp we drove, and the valiant one, the colonel, made haste. Leaping from the camp, we spin it across the field. Into the basket, we force those ropes to yield. Colonel Sear held on to the end of the line. Shouts of Yankee protest heard us on the way. And Lowe was not bemused by this event, so they say. Signal should be sent, and the garrison alerted. Grab the signal flag, so trouble would be averted. So the men could be warned at the end of the line. Having heard the tale told, they spurred themselves away. Yeah. And O'Brien passed on through, but little could he say. Seen floating in the sky, the whip back off the flag could be seen by every eye. There was trouble afoot for the end of the line. Send this message forward, the general notified. The colonel could be seen as she made her final ride. Over the camp's rail, made ready to jump for this escapade. Book with mighty pump, the colonel running down the tracks to the end of the line. The locomotive was now a weapon, so they jumped from the train. Time for us to leave was the familiar refrain. But horses could be heard out on the trail. Weapons are no spit, a capture finding nail. We hear the train chase whistle for us, the end of the line. The train slowed down, the Federals atop the tender. And the Yanks had accepted their final surrender. Down the rebels one with